Hey friends, welcome to Blazin' Amazin' Art. And today, we're going to be drawing a Valentine's Bear.
Since it's Valentine's Day, we're going to have Valentine's special thing. No, wait, I forgot about that. It's not Valentine's Day. It's getting close.
So this entire week, it's going to be Valentine's related. It's kind of going to just be Valentine's drawings, like you said. It's going to be Valentine's related. Okay, ready to start?
Colors, dude.
Hey, I was getting too. Okay, anyways. First, you need some paper, a Sharpie or a black marker, a peach or a yellow if you don't have a peach, a brown or a red, and a pink. Ready to start?
Yes.
Okay,
let's go.
So first, let's draw this head.
First, you gotta make like a big circle.
Not too big though. And draw nice upside down U's on the sides for his ears.
Basically lowercase n's?
Yeah. And then I'm just gonna do your guys's. So guys, you can do any kind of eyes you want. I am just gonna do dot eyes. This, and then like this. You guys will see what I'm doing. Guys, if we're ever going too fast, it's okay to pause the video. Okay. Now, we're gonna do the nose, okay? Gonna go like this. And then you guys can make any kind of smile you want. I am just gonna make a nice smile like this.
Now it's time for the body.
First, wait. Oh yeah. So now, since it's like a kind of Valentine's bear, I'm just gonna go like this. I'm gonna kind of make it like a stuffed bear.
Yeah, we are going to make a stuffed bear.
Mm-hmm.
So you basically guys get to draw stuffiness.
Okay.
As a bear.
So now, do the arms, it's nice, long, kind of U's, yeah.
Then you draw a heart in these.
Mm-hmm. That's for the valve. Very happy. Now, we're going to be drawing the legs.
And then after that, since he's got played with, we're going to add like...
kind of like the lines where he gets sewed, you know? And kind of make them all over. And you don't have to copy the places we're doing it. You guys can do it in any place you want, right?
Hey, I forgot something. On the arms, the peach has to go through, so we gotta make a line.
I'm not making a line.
Yeah, no, you do.
Okay. There we go. Now, it's time to color them. Here's what I think we should do. Today, we're going to do from littlest to smallest. So let's do the pink first for his ears. That's all we're going to need today for pink.
My pink's different.
Yeah, that's okay. It's always okay to be different, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, let's do the red. And that's all we're going to need for the red, too. Right?
Now, we're going to do peach. That's the next tiny circle.
And now, guys, kind of watch this. You want to go in a circle around, and then kind of go right over everything. Oh, there we go. And then you want to color it in.
Then also his paws.
Yep. I'm going to not do any on the feet. And you know what? I might even draw some peach, maybe. I'll think about it. Maybe I'll draw some peach for his belt. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm not. you guys are done with the peach,
you're gonna color in the ears with brown, but don't go any farther ahead then. Okay?
Because then you're basically just gotta color the rest of the body brown.
Mm-hmm. After you're done with peach, it's really just brown. We'll have a nice Valentine's bear, right?
Mm-hmm. And guys, happy Valentine's Day in 5 days.
5 days.
Isn't it right?
You were very close. It's six. It's okay. It's okay. Keep going, okay?
And now you're only going to just draw his arms and I'll stop at the arms.
Hmm. I'm just going to outline the ears. Just a bit more protection on the pink. This is very fun drawing the Valentine's bear, right?
Mm-hmm. You guys can draw the body first, or you can draw the legs. Mm-hmm. I'm going to start doing its head.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
And guys, be sure to click that like button, subscribe, and that
notification bell.
And guys, keep lookout for more Blazing Amazings Monday, Wednesday, Friday
at noon.
Like at they're gonna release at 12.
Yeah, which is noon.
Yeah, I know.
So what's your favorite part about your bear?
His face.
Nice. I like it too. I like his face, how he has that nice smile and the heart.
Yay, you finished.
Yay. Yours looks great, right?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it? You mean yesterday. Tomorrow means the next day. Yesterday means...
I said yesterday.
You said tomorrow. It's okay. Finished, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite part?
I said the face.
Maybe mine for yours is, I think the body.
Yes.
And mine, I think it's like the peach part, you know?
And
right?
Yours, the face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If you guys liked yours, please hit that like button, notification bell, and please subscribe.
Yes, I mean, like, please, it'll help us a lot, like, please.
And you'll get daily notifications when Blazing Amazing Arts come out.
Monday,
Wednesday,
and
Friday.
See you soon.
Blazing Amazing Arts.